If you are born in Advaita family, but you suddenly feel deeply connected to Dvaita Siddhanta, nothing is wrong. To the Siddhanta, you are feeling connected, be sincere. You are born in Vaishnavite family and suddenly you have a deep feeling connection with me. I am sitting with all the full Shaiva symbols and lifestyle and philosophy. Nothing is wrong. Be sincere to your feeling connection. And you are born in Shaiva Siddhanta family, but you have a strong feeling connection with Advaita or Veera Shaiva or Kashmiri Shaivism or Agora Sampradaya or Shakta Sampradaya. Nothing is wrong. Be sincere to the Sampradaya or tradition you are feeling connected. Nothing is wrong. Hey, there are lots and lots of Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana precedents of many of our great gurus born in one family and brought up in different gurukul, but finally became enlightened in different sampradaya. For example, Ramanuja himself. He was in Advaita Siddhanta Gurukula. His guru was Advaiti, great Advaiti. Actually, I should say awakened Advaiti. Nothing is wrong with the guru and nothing is wrong with the disciple, Ramanujacharya. Ramanuja became a great Visishta Advaita Siddhanta. Nothing is wrong with both of them. Both of them were absolutely sincere to their sampradayas, to which they feel connected. And some of the disciples of Ramanuja became great Advaitis later on. Same way, some of the followers of Shankara became great Dvaitis later on. Nothing is wrong in Hindu tradition. Shraddha is all required. That's the beauty of Hinduism. Hinduism accepts many gods, or I should say all gods.